Welcome back. We bring you more exciting highlights of last night's school cultural festival event. Here's more.
Thank you. Thank you.
that's the end of tonight's CITC and Wato local news. Have a safe Easter weekend, everybody. And don't forget to check out the beach day out that starts at 1 p.m. tomorrow. And be safe on our roads. From the news team, have a good evening.